Welcome to Super Power Fight Club! Wave on! Fight!
I haven't even started yet.
Wave one, complete! Wave two, Burning Man! I bet they could use a drink of water right about now. Opponents are on fire! Literally!
Ain't no one can top me!
Fire is not a toy! Can the challenger take the heat? Things are getting hot for our challenger.
Holy God.
This is one heated battle. Wave two, complete. Welcome to the arena, Nightblade. Has been defeated.
Boom.
That does it for this round of Super Power Fight Club. Yeah.
Johnny Gat.
Plane prison, but
Kinsey, I don't want to hear it.
Look, I'm just saying, don't get your hopes up.
I know he's on that plane.
That was a nice glide.
This makes good.
Can I make it? Yeah. Almost it.
Woo!
Zinniak went back to the well and hid this inside a broken shillelagh again.
According to Matt's data, all of the submatrices are inside broken shillelaghs.
That makes no sense.
Zinniak's big on reuse.
You're coming, Johnny. He was on this plane when Shandy and I lost our best friend. Johnny Gat helped found the Saints originally, and Shandy looked up to him ever since she joined. He sacrificed himself to save us. Now I want our friend back. Hey, I don't feel my powers anymore.
Your powers only work in your simulation. You're on your own.
Still won't keep me from finding Johnny. Morning stars. Ah, now I'm having fun.
What in me?
I got bought in.
Kinsey, the door's jammed.
I don't understand.
Is something the matter?
Son of a bitch!
Poor Johnny is on the other side of that door. And you can't even muster the courage to open it. He's going to die. Alone. And none of his friends will even get to see the body to bury him.
Let us all down. We never should have ran. We should have stayed and fought, but we couldn't because... We couldn't because of me. And I know people say it's not my fault, but if the boss didn't have to protect me, you would be standing here right now. I'm so sorry, John.
It wasn't your fault.
We left him to die.
He didn't save our lives so we could feel sorry for ourselves.
Yes, I hate to interrupt this touching moment, but we haven't even got to the best part of this plane ride.
Oh, fuck me.
I'm coming, Shawnee. Fuck. Kinsey, is Shawnee okay?
Damn. I don't know. It's like she's everywhere.
I have to find her.
Oh, this should be entertaining.
Bro, what the fuck is this?
I don't... Boss? Boss, are you there?
Kizzy!
Nice, nice.
The plane was fucked up enough to begin with. Jesus. But this is getting old fast. Jesus. This is getting old fast. No one thinks this stuff.
Of course they do. Everyone always carries me through.
Oh my God.
Jesus. This is getting old fast.
Oh my God.
Jesus. This is getting old fast. No one thinks this stuff.
Of course they do. Everyone always carries me through everything.
Shawnee, please. Shawnee?
What the hell is going on here? Hey, get off me.
Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Hold on. Why are you in a nightclub? What happened to the plane?
It turned out it's Shawnee's nightmare. She's around here somewhere.
Cut it out!
Who's that?
Hang on a minute.
Not going anywhere.
You step away from her, veteran child.
Yeah, like that's gonna happen.
Will somebody tell me what's going on here?
You think you can take...
Ah!
Use the stun gun.
Put the one on the flam, boy. You can't just toss that ham in the
She's mine, you hear me? I'm not letting you take her. You can't kill me. I'm triple platinum.
Thanks for the help.
Hey, good to see you again, Shondi.
That is not Shondi.
I'm telling you, it's her.
No, something's screwed up. Shondi doesn't act like this. She has like one emotion, pissed.
This girl needs a bowl fast.
I'll explain later. Let's go, Shondi.
Not yet, my friend. I think veteran Child deserves a second chance with our fair Jezebel. Maybe several chances.
Veteran Child.
Veteran Child? Proper plurals take singular construction.
Seriously, Kinsey.
How are you gonna stop me now?
Shooting him just...
You're not leaving me,
Shooting. New gun's in.
Just die!
Thing better work.
Get this creep away from me.
Stay dead, you sandal wearing fuck.
You're remarkably calm right now.
Hey, sometimes your exes try to kill you. What can you do, you know? You want a party?
No, this isn't me.
Shondi, are you okay?
This is getting weird.
Get out.
What's her problem?
My problem? My problem is that I used to be you.
This isn't a born-again thing, is it?
Nah, she's future you.
Makes sense. So what happens to me?
What do you mean?
Look, Shondi, let's get out
of...
No.
I want to hear what I have to say to myself. What did you mean, what happens to me?
Well, evidently, I become a total frigid bitch, so I just wanted to know what's up.
Oh, you mean I stop sitting around smoking drugs from a broken light bulb all day?
Guys, maybe we should...
Yeah, you're lame now. You used to have fun.
I used to be useless.
What?
The most memorable thing you ever did was get captured by your smoked-out ex.
That's not true.
I'm sorry, and fucking half of Stillwater. Go team.
I always thought you were just really friendly and hated pants.
Someone gets it.
I hate me. Let's get out of here.